the key to a successful relationship is communication. You have to have good communication with somebody else. If you don't have good communication with someone else from the get-go, it's never gonna work.
I guess communication is key. Speaking your mind, letting your partner know when something's wrong.
You just don't argue back. You just let them do that.
I pretty much say, even though if I know I'm right, she's right. So I like to avoid arguments as much as possible.
Ignore your girlfriend. Don't really talk to her like that. No, you do just keep it civilized, keep it sensual. No arguing, no yelling, just, you know, talking calm.
Definitely communication and talking about what the issue is.
I would say, like, just being open with each other, and, like, if you know that you're gonna have issues on, like, a certain topic, then try to limit it as much as you can.
Just be real to them.
Why? About arguing a little bit. I don't think any relationship is perfect if you don't argue. If you don't argue, that means y'all don't care. Ain't nothing wrong with fighting a little bit, because you know what fighting leads to? It leads to love, makeup.
I'm a very direct person, and I have to tell you that I never lie. So to me, honesty is saying the truth, not hiding anything that the other person should really know, but not being a jerk about it when you have to say something that might hurt their feelings.
It's very important. Without honesty, there's no relationship. So,
amen.
If you're not honest with each other, then what's the point of being in that relationship?
Relationship. You just don't argue back. You just let them do that.
Hey, babe, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm just so tired. I'm over school. I'm just overwhelmed. It's so much.
I know. I feel the same way. Like, school is too much. So stressful.
I know, but like, at least I get to spend time with you. Like, that's like the best part, you know, coming home.
That's a fact. Let me look at the door real quick.
Yo, broski.
Yo,
yo,
bro.
Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Go get your jacket. We out tonight, right now. Come on, we out. Drinks on us tonight. Let's get it. Yeah, game night.
What you mean? We just had a whole conversation how I want to spend time with you, and you trying to leave?
Yeah, I
want to
hear my friends though.
Okay, but it's about me and you. It's not about that.
So hello from me.
As you can see in the previous video, the boyfriend was with his girlfriend. They were discussing how they love spending time with each other. Then his friend came and knocked on the door, and he was going to go hang out with his friends. And that started an argument because he didn't communicate with his girlfriend properly to let her know that he was going to be hanging with his friends or just leaving the house in period. And also, the girlfriend couldn't communicate with him because she could have let him know that she don't like him hanging out with his friends and she wanted to spend time with him. So, yeah, pretty much, if you communicate effectively with your partner, friend, or whatever it is in any relationship, it will prevent lots of arguments.
You watch that movie?
Yeah,
because
it was
real
good. It was funny. It was definitely funny.
For sure.
I know you just did not look at her.
What
like
are you talking
that.
About?
I just seen you look her up.
I looked at her sneakers. I
no, you didn't.
Her.
You was looking at her ass. I just
her.
Seen you. Don't play like I'm sneaking.
All right, in this scene, you see the boyfriend and girlfriend walking. The girl walks past. Obviously, the boyfriend looks at her. And the girlfriend asks him, did you look at her? And he lies. He should have been honest and said that he looked at her because it could have prevented arguing. Now they're in a big argument and they're probably having like a bad day or something.
Better, Westbrook or Kyrie?
Bro, Westbrook is the best player in the NBA.
Bro, but Kyrie can't handle the ball and shoot.
I understand it, but Westbrook averaged triple-double. Westbrook averaged
31, 10-10,
bro.
But Kyrie dropped 40 in the finals.
Bro, Westbrook would dunk on Kyrie.
But still, bro, Kyrie put him down on the floor.
Who you texting?
This
my friend, that's all.
Right,
but as I was saying, bro, nobody guards Westbrook. He got defense, and he
gets
rebounds, he
gets
assists.
But, you know, come on, Kyrie has a team, though. Westbrook really has a team. That's why he's getting those numbers. Yo, bro, come on, that's your girl. Do you trust her, right?
I just want to check
out. All right, bro, go ahead. I'm not going to be...
Oh, there's nothing.
I told you. Told you he's your friend. Told you, come on, bro. Trust is key.
I feel you, bro.